make it?
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk. Hmm? Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that Mjolnir pack-a-punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold her own. Kind of the point.
All set. This'll get you home.
No use trying to bifrost your way around the realms. Odin's got him locked down tight. Or ain't you noticed? Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stays busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
Must check on Atreus.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And... he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously,